2.15, dress code. The manner in which the professional and administrative staff dress is an important aspect in brand management because a legal practice wants to create the impression that staff are professional and respectable. A written dress code in a legal practice that is made available to all staff and incorporated as a standard term in all contracts of employment may assist in reducing conflict about what is regarded as acceptable attire in the practice. A practice's dress code must be written in consultation with management to determine what, in their opinion, an acceptable dress code is, bearing in mind the practice's own unique requirements and culture. It is useful for the code to include different categories, distinguishing between professional and administrative staff, male and female staff, and casual Fridays, with specific do's and don'ts for each category.